like this, right, Jane Bell Hogan?
The entire time.
That's right. What do you think, Gary?
I'm all for it.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, so maybe we don't have to talk.
Such a cliche.
But hey, it's fun. And you know, I'm getting the vibe that Loudmouth Exhaust is all about fun, but also about performance. So, what's going on? I mean, you know, Loudmouth just like came out of nowhere. I mean, but you've got all of this happening. I mean, I see... No, I mean, I see applications here for everything from a Cobalt SS to the, you know, the Mustang, everything. You've got the ground covered.
Basically, what Jay's trying to say, because of all the loudmouths in the room, you can't hear him, is that they pretty much make exhaust systems for everything. All the contemporary sports cars, muscle cars, you know, Corvettes, Mustangs, Camaros, all that good stuff. And they have a whole line
tell
of stuff coming
that.
Out
I
soon.
Know about it,
you can find it all online. Feature. You can basically preset all these different levels of sound.
I mean,
so
it
something
cool.
Really loud
because
or something
it's
really
like,
soft.
And you can pre-program, right?
And it's a cooler
so
interface.
Like, let's say you want to pull away, it's
phone,
quiet,
iPad.
You're going somewhere, but as soon as you get out of the neighborhood, it gets loud again!
Of course, you got past your ex's house.
But I mean, that's not it. It's not just full exhaust. There's also components. If I'm building something I just want to bolt on,
talking about here is they have build components. They have cross pipes, long pipes, you know, muffler tips, mufflers themselves. So basically, if you're building a custom car, you can use any of the components and your own combination to get exactly what you want. They have complete kits for a lot of your updated muscle cars and sport cars. So Jay says most of the stuff is made in Detroit, which is pretty awesome. Go Michigan. We love the fact that Detroit is still rocking out car lines.
Now, Jay Beltoven, he's been around because this guy, you were at Roush, and you headed up that whole program for years, and now you're over here at Loudmouth, and you're making it happen. Is this the big debut here at CNN?
It is. So, it used to be sub-brand under SLP.
So Jay comes from Roush, and the exhaust system used to be under SLP, and so now it's branched off as its own division.
Now I heard something about the exhaust tips, that you had a name for those also? Come on, we're a podcast. But you guys are, you're really having fun with it. I mean, right here, Loudmouth, and they can find you at what, loudmouthexhaust.com? And so, tell us about what the exhausts are made of.
So Jay's trying to give us all this technical stuff about what these things are made of. I won't get technical. Metal, folks. They're made out of metal, pretty much. My guess is stainless. Maybe some aluminum and mild steel, but
stainless metal. Mean? Now we've seen this stuff. Walked around the booth, everything looks really cool, and I'm really stoked about the active exhaust because now it can be integrated into just about any car, right?
Interface. It's really cool. It's pretty simple to use once you kind of get it. You know, you get the little parameters of where things go, and this active exhaust system is wicked cool. I mean, I'm just trying to figure out how I can apply it to some of my build to my rat rods.
Yeah.
Because it's, you know, your phone or an iPad to control it. But boy, it looks beautiful. It's so
good. Hey, man, it's all about Loudmouth, unless you got it on your chest, then you're super Loudmouth. But hey, it's all happening right here, Shifton Steers, SEMA 2015, North Loudmouth Exhaust, with Jay Beltoven.
Our friend.
And that's right, our friend. And don't forget, right there, Loudmouth Exhaust. Go check them out.
Get loud.
Cool, man. Have fun with it, right?
Yeah. So we've got it to post photos, right?
Yeah, tag us. Hashtag us with Get Loud.
Get Loud, is that what it is?